That overgrowth has wrapped itself tightly around the crate. You will have to find some means.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, Director of Project N, speaking 19th of March 1944. You know the curtain I have in your study of the men so grotesquely transformed by the cyclotron accident. We have confirmed an exotic element contaminated in their bodies, necrotizing the flesh, shutting down the central metal.
Anomaly detected processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April 1944.
Anomaly detect processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August,
1944. Anomaly detect processing.
The initial results are...
Fine, son.
Now there is something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
When I was stationed here, we had a similar chamber in case of radiation exposure. It appears the device has been extensively modified to restore brain functionality to the future. Ammo. I think it will prove quite effective for containing your adversaries.
Requiem, keep on making these. Stand by for coordinates. One less pain in the butt. Marking target location.
Electrobolt ammo. I suspect your enemies may find it shocking. Please do not confuse that for an attempt at humor.
One in range for extraction.
Side.
Thank you.
off my LMG. Shit's about to get real. This level's the playing field. Wouldn't want this pistol to feel left out. Good in any fight. I'll take the tack rifle. DKIA. Assault rifle. I like my chances. This baby's got my name on it. Can't say I'm not disappointed. Combat ready. A bag of trophy or two. I can do plenty with this. Carry this. Fight, bud. I'll call these sniper light.
There's an exfil window available.
removed. That rotten tango.
Thank you.
Keep on making these. If only I could kill their stench. From all points to head. Thank you.
Requiem, keep on making these.
Next move.